Welcome to corn husking sessions. Well, dead corn, actually. It's dry. I was supposed to chop it with a machete, but I pulled it out of the earth. And I'm basically taking all the dry leaves and putting them in a pile for compost. And the dry sticks will go and be burned out back. Finding a lot of insects living inside these leaves. There's a world within a world within a world everywhere. I found the most beautiful spider of my life today. It's like a big black with shiny blue and orange on the top and fluffy white feelers at the front. I also saw a kind of praying mantis looking creature, but it was bright red. A bit differently shaped. So much life around out here in the jungle. So much life. Oh, there's something. What's that? Oh, it's another one of those stickish type creatures, but it's black. And there's like butterflies everywhere on everything, and birds. I don't know. There we go. To be steward of such life. And balance, not harm, but live. We do our best. Do our best. I want this to be a bit more of an inner journey than in the physical. Doing things and speaking to people and going through stuff. Because it feels like this portion for me of my life, of my journey, is to find peace with where I'm at. And go inwards and face certain voices and challenges and perhaps in facing these challenges externally, such as not being able to necessarily delineate my own time because there's work or choose my own meals. Or even choose my own challenges. Perhaps that, at the end of the day, has an effect in terms of how much growth it brings me. And it's helping me reflect on what I do want. But in a way, it is triggering quite a lot of control aspects and I think it goes both ways. Things do teach us, either by giving us something or in a way taking away what we'd normally have, which gives rise to what was underneath an underlying pattern that we perhaps couldn't see before. I have a lot to say on these subjects. And